that well up in us when we're saddened by death. You all share in the sorrow of this occasion, each experiencing the emptiness which comes from separation, and each acknowledging the gap there will be in your lives. But you know, sadness is not the only emotion. You have all been touched by the life of Ian, so remember him with kindness, with warmth, with fond memories, with love and affection, and above all, with gratitude for what knowing Ian has brought to your life. And now please may I ask Kevin to come.